Hey everyone.
Hello.
I'm Amanda.
I'm Marissa.
We're here to react to
BTS.
Yes.
Yay.
So I believe it's on the Late Show with James Corden. I want to say I got that right because I can't see it on the screen at the moment because YouTube has it blocked off. So, yeah, super excited for this live because we just saw the fucking dance practice and was already
fire.
Slayed. So
rip headphone users.
Yeah,
you've been
warned.
Like, this was your chance.
Yeah. So we're gonna get started. In 3, 2, and 1.
Their new album Map of the Soul 7 is out February 21st here to perform Black Swan for the first time on television.
First time.
Please welcome BTS.
He looks so cute. Oh my god, they're dancing in water.
Oh my.
I miss K-pop when they danced in water. That was one of my favorite things. Or maybe it's not actually
Wait,
water?
Yeah, I don't think it's
I'm
actual
confused.
Water. I think it's just projected on the floor.
Oh
my goodness!
Cookie is...
Oh my god, they all look fucking good.
Cookie is definitely my man. I can't. Oh my god! Sorry. Sorry, everyone.
I'm
this shot of moment.
Oh my god.
I love
that
this background.
Shirt. This shirt's heavy.
Oh my
god.
He looks so fucking hot.
Okay.
Who is he? Who is Kim Namjoon? What is this?
Who is her? Oh my god, dang!
Oh,
this is
oh, I saw Hobie
oh
sliding
goodness.
On through.
Oh my god, Hobie looks so hot. Oh, it looks so hot.
Woo! Oh.
I don't know why they thought it was okay to slay us all with his comeback.
Okay. Okay, take it. Oh my god, chill.
Chill. His hair. His
dude.
Hair.
Everyone looks fucking hot.
Everyone has peaked. Okay. I'm shook. I'm speechless.
Like, no one looks like a baby here.
No. There are no children.
Okay.
Oh,
oh
my
god. Homie's hair is tussled
oh
just ever so slightly.
Do you see?
I saw Junie for a second, and it was rude.
Oh my god.
Ooh, ooh, we got some soap action. Oh yeah, they're giving
what
each other
fuck?
Those eyes.
They
do you
are.
See her?
Oh my god, I feel like Yuki is owning this.
He needs to stop. Oh my god! I'm trying to hold back, I'm so sorry. Oh, here's Julian.
Oh,
okay.
Hell yeah. Well, my handsome.
Oh my. Damn, they are killing it. Killing me.
So good. Do you hear us? I love all of them so much.
This
do you
is
see
so
Hobie
beautiful
right here? I'm fucking okay. They put both of my babies on opposite sides. I need my eyes to like go to 7 different places at once right now.
Oh my god.
Okay.
god.
Because they were so fucking handsome and good looking.
That
this comeback
was...
Holy tits.
Oh my god.
I don't even know what to say.
Me either. I'm blown away. Like,
I want to watch it like 10 more times at least.
It's giving me like fake love vibes.
Dude.
You know? And fake
yeah.
love is my favorite comeback. And so I'm just like, is this going to top it?
Bruh.
Because damn. Like that should, I feel like that was like the music video for this song. Like you don't need anything else. Like that was
yeah.
beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
And Dre was right. Grammys, you could have had this.
Right? What the fuck is wrong with you?
For real.
Like, okay, cool, you go mess up and be lame on your own, but don't mess with our BTS. Don't
yeah.
sleep on them,
uh-huh.
okay?
Let them perform. Let them win. I'm like, they're born
yeah.
to win, okay?
It's just BTS.
BTW. okay. Okay, I don't even know who has best fit here, because they all were fucking slamming.
Yeah.
Like, I didn't even know Cookie's shirt was mesh the whole time. I was missing
I'm
out. Oh my god. What the fuck? And then, like, Yugi's outfit, I just
Yugi's
fuck.
Yugi's was amazing.
When he just showed up, I was
Hobie
like, bruh.
Looked so good.
Hobie did.
You could see his hips. Okay, mm. And his hips, they move a certain way. Right?
Yeah.
It was just, it was everything.
Obviously, Jimin looked like a fucking beautiful fairy man that he is.
Mm-hmm.
Jin was like, I don't even know.
Damn.
Like, that hair is just doing something to me. Like, he's no longer, like, worldwide handsome. He's, like, worldwide sexy.
Yes.
Now.
That haircut gives you worldwide sexy.
Yeah. And then Junie, sweet Jesus,
oh.
he just came out of nowhere.
Was
he's
so
really
good.
Wrecking me in this era right now. I'ma say it right now.
Every era.
I'm just like, bruh, like, I didn't know. Like, I knew he was hot. I didn't know he could be this hot. And that's just, excuse me. I thought we already undid all the layers of hotness. I was wrong.
Yeah.
They're like ogres. They have layers.
So many layers of hotness.
Onions.
Underneath that hotness.
You just don't know, okay? You just don't know until you have a new look and you're just like, what the fuck? Okay?
Yeah.
It was not okay. And then Tay, oh my god. His hair's gotten so long.
Yeah.
Like,
I love
I almost
that
can't see his face.
Curly. Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
you
I
can't
love
really
that
see
so
his face that much, but it's just like, I get it.
Yeah, I feel like it goes with his aesthetic.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I was trying to make sure we didn't leave no one out, because
yeah.
each one of them was killing it.
Yes.
Killing it.
I love Yugi's verses. I'm like,
mm-hmm.
he stole the show.
Yeah.
When it came to that.
I agree.
Ah. And you go lie down. Because I just got my breath taken away.
Yeah. Yeah, we should probably go calm down. Although, I think we're more relatively calm than usual, but, you know, we're going to still
yeah.
go calm down. Yeah, you can like, comment, subscribe below, and
yeah.
we'll see y'all next time. Bye!
Bye!